America's very own. This is WGN News at Noon.